Getting ready to go spend the day fishing. We're hitting it early and hopefully we'll be catch a bunch of fish and then be done pretty early, around like noon, 1 o'clock. I'm with my buddy Corey. Go see what this guy's up to.
How's it going, sir?
Good, how about you?
Well, thanks.
Getting all set up. Corey's got his new trolling motor. Oh man, look at that. This guy's got the works, dude. What are we gonna catch today, man?
Catching fish or a buzz?
Getting nasty out there. We had a good day fishing though. Caught 2 pike, nice bass. So yesterday's fishing vlog got cut pretty short just because we weren't out there very long and the heat was insane, man. It's 11 o'clock right now. It's already 83 degrees and we are getting a strong heat wave. Today I'm actually gonna go out, I'm gonna check my trail cam and refresh some of the bait that we had put out last week. Opening day of bow season is Sunday of next weekend, which is October 1st here in Michigan. Private land that we have permission to hunt. It's not a huge piece of property, but we had a lot of big bucks coming in on the trail cams last year. This is where I shot my 8-point last year. So it's definitely got potential. You just gotta make sure you gotta make a clean shot, because if it runs too far, most likely you gotta ask permission from one of the neighbors to go on their property and drag the deer out. So I'm gonna go out, check the trail cams. I got mine to check, my dad's to check, and I'm gonna drop some bait off and we're heading back home. I wasn't gonna bring the camera out, but I just walked over here to check my dad's bait pile and this thing got annihilated. He had a bunch of corn and sugar beets out here and it's basically all gone. So I'm gonna grab his, oh my gosh, he's got 229 pictures, holy smokes. And I just remembered, damn it, forgot to grab the other memory cards from the house, so damn, that sucks. So the buck that I was chasing all last year is on camera in my dad's spot. This is him. It doesn't look like he's gained any points, but he's definitely a little bigger and I'd take him for sure. This is the other big one that's on my dad's camera. Different buck, but looks like he's kind of rubbed some of his points off. I believe we have this guy on camera from last year. He's probably for sure a Michigan shooter. I'd probably take him just because of the uniqueness of his rack. But my go-to is that big one. I gotta go back and check my camera. I'm pissed that I forgot these cards. So I'm probably just gonna have to put them back in and next weekend I'll just have to make sure I bring the new ones out. I can't believe I forgot that. That is a bummer, dude. I just checked my camera. I only got 36 pictures, but my bait pile's smoked. It's like gone. So, go check the camera. See what the deal is. Maybe this thing wasn't taking pictures. So like I said, man, it is hot. I'm covered in sweat. One thing I'm super upset is that trail cam that I bought, that stealth cam, didn't take any pictures at night unless something was extremely close to it. So I'm gonna give it one more shot, and I moved it a little closer. If I come back out here next weekend and there's no night cameras, then I know that infrared's probably failed, and I'm returning that camera and probably buying a different one. I'm not very happy with stealth cameras right now, but I'm gonna get out of here. I'm sweating bullets. I'm gonna put my dad's card back in, and then I'm gone. Sweet. So I just remembered, I told my wife I was gonna go to Meijer's today to pick up some hunting tags, and then I got sucked into doing all the grocery shopping today. Anyways, I did want to share with you that 3 hunting tags cost me $60. They're getting pricey. Well, thanks for tuning in to this week's vlog. We greatly appreciate everyone's support. If you haven't liked or subscribed to the channel, please go ahead and do so now. And next weekend, get ready for bow season.